yesterday, today, and forever. And there's power in it. And we don't have to change it, and we don't have to dilute it. We don't have to make it inclusive, because it already is all inclusive. I don't have to water it down. I don't have to make it feel good. If it convicts you, it's doing its job. I don't have to condemn you. So many times we want to beat people over the head rather than just wrap them and embrace them and tell them that there is a God who loves them. We want to find fault with everything they do rather than just bring a mild correction in love and say, let me point you to the Word of God and how it operates. I'm guilty of that. We all are. Sometimes it's easier to hammer somebody because it makes you feel better. But if it doesn't make a difference in their life and it doesn't make an impact to where they change, what are we doing it for? I'll share this and then we'll close. Foundational teachings of Jesus and his disciples must become the building block. The kingdom must be the focus for the blueprint we follow. Empty words of man, focus on doctrine over kingdom truth, and pandering to a lost people to gain favor and popularity must stop. There is a time in everyone's life where we must get serious. In other words, something has to click. What happens if we were to become a radical people? Focus on the community and the message of our Father. Not concerned about what other people think. People will call you names. People will call this ministry names. None of it matters. As long as you call me a son or a daughter. Father, pierce our hearts. Examine our hearts. Examine our minds. If there's things that need to be brought to the surface and dealt with, Father, now's the time. Allow us to begin to lay everything down before you so that we can be so full of everything you have for us that we literally leave a remnant everywhere we go. There's a residual effect that it wouldn't just be words, it would be evident. Pray for those that maybe are in a dry time or a dry season that there would be a flood come over you right now. The things would become moist again. That the land would be ready for growth, for fruit. We bind and cancel the assignment of the enemy over each and every one of our lives to try to rob, kill, steal, and destroy promises, the destiny, and the purpose that we have over our lives, and to try to move us away from kingdom truth, to be seen as relevant in man's eyes. We would be a people that profess, we would be a people that believe, we would be a people that acknowledge, we would be a people that are active in our faith and our belief and in your kingdom come. love you and praise you. In Jesus' name. Amen. Need prayer for anything? We will pray. If not, go leave a spot.
So that's over. Mic is off. You could bring the still down if you want, or you could leave it there. It doesn't really matter.
Read my labels, Brandon.
Nope. You can screw it up.
We'll just have to try to find it.
Because our frame already agreed, but. Just making sure we're all fair. So you got your still up there. If you wanted to get to a camera, what would you do?
You would just go to
one or two.
We should go to the
movies. So if you have the camera one on me now, and you could pop it over.
You know what? They know. I'll drop
off. No, you're just swapping cameras. So do one, hit the audio, or audio. And now you can hit your camera too, and it will replace the still. Yeah, sometimes you'll get stuck and you're like, oh no, what do I do? Because your brain just goes blank, and it's fine. It's totally fine. But you have more than one person back here.
Hey, Mason, you don't want to be with us?